Good shot of your ear there, man.
Good looking ear.
I think I got your ear last Christmas, didn't I?
Yeah.
know what? We can probably do that.
No. Thank you, Mary.
It's from Ridge Road to just south of it, right?
What I want to know is, like, if I want to know what the rate is happening.
Over now, Roger. That's what we pay, Deb.
Unless there's no long distance charter.
No long distance to Colorado. Well, we need some backup.
What if you move down?
Hey, Mom. Yes, you can use it. Yes, you can use it.
Go get it.
Deb, your own state, it's called roaming, but you can use it.
Anywhere.
Anywhere. Mom, you might want to grab that ornament out of the box you gave McKenzie, because it's going to get thrown away. It's in the box.
Got that in the Christmas menu.
It wasn't as exciting.
Allison, look here.
Turn around and look at Mom. There you go.
I can't take it.
How come?
I'm not
there. Hey, bud. Here, Mom.
Give her a seat. That's what the car get more
filled. Well,
they know that this is the.
Yes.
Are you waving the airplane in? Is that what you're doing? McKenzie?
That's for me, Mom.
No, this is for me. You got yours. Oh, it's upside down. Here, it's upside down. Wait till we get his head, and you're just gonna love him.
Head corner. Careful, baby.
Very careful where his head is. There's his head. Let's set it down. Come sit down.
I think what I read on there, Mayor, was that we just can never let the cookies get to the bottom. Always got to have cookies in there.
Notice Aunt Lynn didn't bring any cookies, didn't you?
Drop a cookie in there, the cookie probably won't make it to the bottom.
Not in this crowd.
Kenny G are the two I buy, and so I was like, oh, yeah, on what you had, and what you did,
like, somehow off.
So why don't you go get a new one, though? Let me have a blanket.
No, I like this. Yeah, I love it.
See that deal? I agree in that thing.
You're not
going to work. Yeah, that's what he said.
Look at this, the beach here.
I think it was winter time. Look at Diane's coat.
Freezing, a little chilly.
Well, a little chilly, but.
But winter coat. Like that weather's finally gonna blow in, huh?
Trade ends.
Fellowship winners for something.
Thursday.
Are these mine?
Well, yeah, of course.
Well, how could you get me golf clubs without me being?
Well, it was easy. Those are the ones I was going to give to you, remember? Those are my old ones.
Oh.
The bag is the new part.
So these are the ones I'm supposed to have re-gripped?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, thank you. New bag and all.
Doesn't that look nice? And it's a, it's got two shoulder straps so you can carry it like a backpack. That's the style now.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's very lightweight.
The bag's very lightweight?
Mm-hmm.
We have another ducky.
A white one?
Yeah, it's ugly too.
They're always ugly. Well, thank you very much. I'm going to go grab another little piece of coffee.
Whoa.
We still have more presents.
You guys, you do. You had to get up kind of early today.
Oh, ride and shine at 7:30. Not really until 10:30.
Things have reversed. Now Mom and Dad are getting up early.
I know.
It's like Christmas.
Jeez.
Are those kittens able to get out of the box yet?
Almost.
They go like this. Ducky just hangs in the corner.
How are those two little bitty ones?
They're still over there.
I was so confused yesterday. I'm petting all the kittens and also this little one. A little yellow and white one. I'm like, wow, you're a runt. And then I go, what? I'm like, wait a minute. These cannot be runts. Like, 2 weeks old.
Oh, they're like 3 weeks old.
You go put him. I wonder where they're going to take up housekeeping when they get able to get.
Have you taken one of Mom yet, Ken?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have I what?
Am I taking a picture of you
yet? He's taking pictures of Lady and the cat.
All right. Thank you, Brooke. I needed that.
Like
show it?
It
to us here.
Yeah. Just a second. CSU sweatshirt for next year's CU-CSU game.
Mile high, baby.
Yeah, we need tickets, baby.
Don't we have season tickets, Dad?
No.
We need to get
them.
All they had was a medium, Mom, so I hope it shrinks.
You hope it shrinks? I'm getting it. Not put it in the dryer. Thank you, Brooke.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice. Okay, but that's it. I recognize that little bag.
Where?
Hmm?
Where from?
Downstairs in
there. No, it's not right there.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love these cards you do.
I forgot my card. I'm going to have to send it to you. As usual, I left it in Fort Collins.
Well, you don't have to buy cards. You can just do these.
I already bought.